This is Oniyama Jigoku in Beppu, Oita Prefecture. And there's crocodiles here. Several hundred years ago, it was decided as a tourist attraction to bring these guys from Borneo Island, figuring that they would enjoy the experience just as much as we would enjoy watching them. So that's kind of what gave birth to this concept. Very touristy. And it's not like there's crocodiles in other parts of the world, but it's kind of the equivalent to the snow monkeys in Nagano, but you know, something to see.難しいかな。